Nice to have you all with us in the studio. Welcome at home to American Idol. My name is Ryan Seacrest. We are kicking it up. Feel that energy tonight. We are at fever pitch on Idol, just 1 week until we hit the Kodak for our finale. And last week, there was outrage when your votes decided that LaToya London would definitely not be there. That's what you wanted. That's what you said. Or maybe you just thought, she'll be fine and didn't bother calling in. Well, you've seen what can happen. Millions of people will be trying to get through at the end of the show, so the lines are bound to be busy, but do not give up. You'll have at least 2 full hours to vote, and you can vote as many times as you like. And here are the people on hand to advise you tonight. They're your guiding stars, if you will, the judges. News just in, black still doesn't make you any slimmer, Simon Cowell. You look old.
No, you really do. You need some sleep. She looks tired, doesn't she?
And you need some cream around your eyes.
No, you do. You look tired.
She's got the best-dressed thumb in showbiz. Paula Abdul, everybody. And he's working his mojo one more time. Ladies and gentlemen, Randy Jackson. Tonight, we have a very special guest on the panel. As the music industry's most influential executive, he has discovered and nurtured some of the world's biggest stars, from Whitney Houston to Carlos Santana to the boss himself, Bruce Springsteen. He's in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and he is the real King of Pop. Please welcome the one and only Clive Davis. It's an honor to have you with us.
Well, thank you. I'm thrilled to be here.
Now, I'm going to show the good people some of your accomplishments and also why we're so scared of you. Take a look. He has been called the man with the golden ears. The career of music industry legend Clive Davis has been defined by his unique ability to discover and cultivate the talents of some of music's most beloved icons. Throughout his many years in the industry, he has championed such legends as Barry Manilow, Aretha Franklin, Rod Stewart, Santana, and he also launched the careers of Grammy Award-winning superstars Whitney Houston and Alicia Keys. More recently, he's even added American Idol to his credits, executive producing the chart-topping debut albums of Kelly Clarkson, Reuben Studdard, and Clay Aiken. American Idol is proud to welcome one of the music industry's most passionate pioneers, Mr. Clive Davis. Tucked in, Clive Davis. Clive, as we've seen, you've done so much in the music business. Why did you pick American Idol to support?
Well, you know, for the first 8 years of my career, all my signings were in rock until I founded Arista, and I decided to go into pop. And our first record went straight to number one. It was Mandy with Barry Manilow. It ushered in a golden era. And the truth is, for the last 10 or 15 years, it's been very slow in pop music until American Idol came along. And in this unlikely setting, because people don't expect new artists to come out of a television show, this show has come up with Kelly Clarkson and Reuben Studdard and Clay Aiken. And we've had number one records, and they've competed at Top 40 and at MTV and VH1. And you've shown you can do it. For that, I'm very grateful.
We're so happy to have you with us. Thank you very much. Shall we check in with the three people this country's buzzing about? Jasmine, Diana, and Fantasia in the red room right now. Hey, girls.
Hi, Ryan.
Hello.
All right. It's about time to start. Jasmine, how are you feeling tonight?
I'm great. You know, top three, it's all about having fun.
Good. Well, you're up first, so go get set for the first song. Fantasia, I mentioned earlier, 3 songs tonight. How is that going to work?
We do a song that we chose, a song the judges chose, and one that Clive chose.
One that Clive has chosen. And Diana, how did you decide who goes where?
Well, we did it really professionally in a really hard way. We did rock, paper, scissors.
She cheated.
No, I didn't.
Scientific. All right, ladies, we'll see you in just a second. Let's get it going. You ready to roll? Three songs. Starting it off with their choice. So first up, singing Saving All My Love for You, please welcome to the stage, Jasmine Trias.
A few stolen moments is all that we share. You've got your family and they need you there. Though I try to resist being last on your list, but no other man's gonna do. So I'm saving all my love for you. You used to tell me we'd run away together. Love gives you the right to be free.
What's the deal?
Love you too, Ben.
Jasmine, you got a lot of love out there, man. I'll tell you what my problem is with that song. You know, when you pick a stylized singer like Whitney Houston, who's unbelievable, it's always going to kind of pale in comparison. It was good. It was not great. There were like three or four notes, especially the high ones that were always sharp when you sang just now. So that's my problem. It's like you're good, but you're not all the way there yet.
I have the same problem. It's really tough when you pick a song like that. When if you're going to pick that, then you're going to have to at least sing as good as Whitney, as good, if not better. So it's a tough song to pick, especially right now in this part of the competition. You're almost there, but not quite.
All right. Thank you.
Well, no one can sing better than Whitney Houston, but this is
true.
This is a tough song to sing, and I'm tough on that. Challenge. I got to tell you, I thought that there might have been a little sharpness, but that you did real well with it, and you captured the tenderness at the end, and I thought you came through with it pretty well.
Thank you, Ben.
It's rather like a dinner with Paula Abdul, sweet but forgettable.
Brutal.
But it's true. No wow factor.
You mean those dinners that you and Paula have?
Active Upper Jazz, you want to keep winning the competition. Here's where you need to dial 1-866-IDOL-01. It's 1-866-436-5701, or AT&T wireless subscribers out there can text the word VOTE to 5701. Lines open at the end of the show. She'll be back and we'll be back with Fantasia Barrino and Diana DeGarmo. Idol Live. Hang on. Gang, welcome back to American Idol. It is live from 70,000. We are down to just three. And up next, with Aretha Franklin's Chain of Fools, please welcome to the stage, Fantasia Barrino.
Come on, y'all. Get up out your seats. Come on. Live for 5 long years. I thought you were my man. I'm just a link in your chain. Oh, change, change, change. Change, change, change. But you're a fool. You treated me mean, yeah. Oh, you treated me cruel. Come on, y'all, put your hands together on this. You told me to leave you alone. My father said, come on home. My doctor said, take it easy. Oh, but your loving is much too strong. I'm mad at you, yeah.
Change, change, change,
change,
change, change, change, change,
change. Yeah. I'm mad at you, yeah. I'm mad at you, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Check it out. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out. I just got to say this. I don't care. I just got to say, I don't care what goes on. I don't care about 1, 2, 3, none of that no more. As far as I'm concerned, you are a winner.
You know what this competition is about. It's being unique. It's capturing the spirit, tapping into the hearts of millions of people. You came here. You came to win. You celebrate each and every week. Everyone's having a blast. You pick the right songs. Good for you.
I respect your bravery. You took on our national treasure, the Queen of Soul. You took it on with your own spirit, with your own stamp, with your own uniqueness. You nailed it. You pulled it off. Congratulations.
You demonstrated there, I think, what we're looking for in this competition, which is the difference between copying someone badly or originality. And that was, to me, you demonstrated what you were all about and hopefully what we're looking for, maybe have found in this competition, which is somebody who is original. It was superb. Well done.
Fantasia Barrera, can she get your vote? If you want to vote for this one, dial 1-866-IDOL-02-436-5702 or text the word VOTE to 5702. Calls are toll-free from landline. Standard text messaging rates do apply. Thank you very much, Fantasia Barrera. We're now going to turn our attention to Diana, singing Ain't No Mountain High Enough. Put your hands together for Diana DeGarmo.
Your best performance. It was just okay. I think that song was a little bigger than you tonight.
think you did a great job, Diana. I think you had fun.
It was agreeable, it was creditable, it was infectious, but it was good cabaret, not unique.
All right, well, thank you.
Actually, I agree with Clive. Don't get carried away here, Diana.
Okay.
You know you're doing well in this competition, but don't worry too much about the audience at this stage in the competition because you shouted that song.
Okay.
You didn't sing it, you shouted it. You're going to have to do an awful lot better for the rest of the two songs.
All right, well, thank you.
Diana DeGarmo, she's coming back with another song in just a few. If you want to see her in the finale, you've got to keep her in the competition by dialing 1-866-IDOL-03, 1-866-436-5703. You can text the word VOTE to 5703. We're coming back with our judge's choice of song right after this on American Idol. Hang on. We're back on Idol Live. Remember, the Idol finalists will be reuniting this summer as they hit the road for their epic 52-city American Idol Live Tour. Tickets go on sale this Saturday, May 22nd. For more information, you can go to idolonfox.com. Right now, back to the competition. Now our contestants, well, they've got to perform a number that has been chosen by our judges. So let's start off with Paula Abdul. What song have you chosen for Jasmine?
A song from Natalie Cole called Mr. Melody, and it's up-tempo, and she loves Natalie Cole, so.
So here she comes, singing Natalie Cole's Mr. Melody. Please welcome again, Jasmine Trias.
Hey, Mr. Melody, you're on my mind constantly, and I think of you the whole day long. Hey, Mr. Melody, you mean the whole world to me. Without you, I would have no song. Hey, Mr. Melody, you got me humming to your crazy beat. The more I hear it, the more I like it. You really made a hit with me, Mr. Melody. Mr. Melody, you are my melody. You do the sweetest things to me. Please, won't you stay here for all? You are my melody, the sweetest you can be, and it's good to know you're mine all the time. Hey, Mr. Melody, your love, ooh, it makes me sing. I like loving you, you like loving me, please don't.
Paul, I got to give you your props, dude. You made a good choice because that was a better song for you and it sounded better on you to me.
Thank you.
I like that, Paul.
That's fun. Thank you. I like when you let go at the end and you have fun. I love when you just let go and you don't feel contained. And I like you singing up-tempo songs.
All right. Thank you, Paula.
I got to say, Randy, I take issue on that. I think Saving All My Love, you did hit with. I thought this was light. I felt the jazz riffs were not believable, and it was not your best moment.
Yeah, I didn't think either was believable, but this sounded better. At least there were no out-of-tune notes in this one. That's the thing.
I mean, I think everyone's thinking the same thing, you know. Well, not boo, just so what?
I mean, really, Jasmine, I mean, you just haven't connected tonight, you know? You're very lucky you've got one more song. You really are.
Okay.
Really.
Jasmine Trias. And that song is coming up in just a second. If you're a Jasmine Trias fan, you got to support her by dialing 1-866-IDOLS-01. It's 436-5701, or you can text the word VOTE to 5701. Thank you very much. We'll see you in a minute. Jasmine Trias, everybody.
Bye.
Moving on. Let's see what our judges have chosen for Fantasia Barrino. Mr. Cal, for Fantasia, what have you chosen?
Chosen for Fantasia is a song called Fall in Love.
My feeling about Fantasia is that she's like a throwback to a different era. You know, she's like somebody who isn't around at the moment. And I wanted a song which would show off her personality. And I think the combination of this song and Fantasia will be, because I've chosen it, magic.
Oh my God.
Let's then create some magic, shall we, Cal?
No.
Full in Love, Fantasia Barrino on Idol. Take it away.
Something on you. Oh, somebody please tell me what's wrong.
You're just a fool, you know you're not.
What you say? Be ashamed. Got me laughing when my heart is in pain. Oh no, I must be a fool. Cause I'll do anything he asks me to. Tell me how come.
You're just a fool. You know you're not.
Tell me how come.
You got to face it, to live.
Oh, I try.
Along with the pain.
Tell me how come.
Sometimes you're happy and sometimes you're sad.
One more
you're
time. Just a man and all that he do, and I do anything he asks me to. Tell me one more
you're
time.
Just a fool. You know you're in love.
Tell me one more
you
time.
Got the face to live.
Hey.
Yeah. Sometimes you're happy and sometimes you're sad.
One more
time.
Tell me about it. Why you treat you like you do when it's such a good man.
What else I can say about you? You just remind me, like, of the spirit of, like, Mary J. Blige, who's, like, mad dope, and, like, the spirit of Aretha, who's, like, as Clive say, our queen. Dude, man, you just a bomb, dude. I love you.
I'm going to go one step further, and I'm going to take that one step further. I'm going to say that I don't even think that you need this competition anymore. I think that... Star and Fantasia, you are a triple threat. You're going to be seen in movies, you're going to be seen all over television, and you're going to be filling stadiums.
I'm going to say what Paula said in a different way. If this were no competition and I went to a basement in Kansas and saw you perform like this, I would sign you right away.
Right, Fantasia, I'm going to be tactical here because you need a sympathy vote. That was the worst thing I've ever heard in my life. So now they're going to feel sorry for you.
Fantasia Barrino. If you'd like to vote for Fantasia, if you think she's the idol, 1-866-IDOL-02. It's 1-866-436-5702. Text the word vote to 5702. Commercials coming your way. We'll be right back with the judge's choice for Diana DeGarmo on American Idol. Don't move. Welcome back to American Idol Live. Randy, your choice for Diana. What have you selected?
I chose Because You Love Me, written by a great friend of mine, Diane Warren. Great song, sung by Celine. And I think she's got the pipes to pull it off. Wanted to test her a little bit, and I think she's gonna prove me right.
Let's bring her out. Here she is, singing Because You Loved Me, Diana DeGarmo.
All the times told by me, for all the truth I can really see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall.
were my strength when I was weak. You were my voice when I couldn't speak. You were my eyes when I couldn't see. You saw the best there was in me. Lifted me up when I couldn't reach. You gave me faith because you believed. I'm everything I am because you love me.
Challenge, we put you to the challenge, and it was just all right, man. I don't know. It just wasn't a bomb. It was just all right.
You definitely have the pipes for it, Diana. No, there's no doubt. And everyone knows that you do. However, here's the time and here's the chance for you to color up the song differently. Because really, at this point, it's such a popular song. And I was hoping that maybe you would really take it on and make it really different.
Bring
and maybe
else,
bring
yeah.
something, some life into it that was Diana, you know, mm-hmm. different. That's all.
I thought this was a good choice that Randy had for you. And I thought that you showed you can not only hit those high notes, but I liked your tender ending. And you didn't just sacrifice it for the big note. You came down. And you captured the emotion. This was a much better song for you, Dad.
Well, thank you.
7 out of 10.
I'll take that.
That's a compliment.
Thank you.
Diana DeGarmo. Clive was into it. If you were as well, you should dial and vote for Diana by going 1-866-IDOL-03-436-5703. Or, of course, your fans can text the word vote to 5703. We're going to take a break, come back with Jazzy and Fantasia right after this live on American Idol. Hang on. Welcome back to American Idol Live. The winner of Canadian Idol, Ryan Malcolm, is in the audience. Congratulations, man. And the show's coming back soon?
Show's coming back in 2 weeks, actually. Yeah.
Fantastic. Good to have you with us. All right, as we move on, their third and final song tonight for the contestants, we've asked record mogul Clive Davis to choose something that he feels embodies the spirit and personality of each contestant. So, Clive, what have you chosen for Jasmine Trias?
Well, I've chosen one of three songs that I'll pick tonight from my career, and this one is Eric Carmen's classic, All By Myself.
Here she comes, singing All By Myself. Please welcome to the stage one more time, Jasmine Trias.
When I was young, I never needed anyone. Making love was just for fun. Those days are gone. Hard to be sure. Sometimes I feel so insecure. Love so distant and obscure remains the cure. Oh. Don't wanna be all by myself anymore. All by myself. Don't wanna.
You can definitely hit the high notes. You can definitely sing. You got to work on your lower register. The verses were just, I felt no connection with any emotion. And that's my problem with you. I don't feel any connection yet from you.
Okay. I think you did a better job on this song. I really do. I think better on this one. I heard you in rehearsals, and I feel like you did much better this time.
You hit the high notes, but this song is about loneliness and being dependent on such an overblown ending. It came off strident as compared to sharing the loneliness of not wanting to be by yourself anymore to me.
Jasmine, you're a lovely girl, but the reality is, in my opinion, the fact that you're so young and so sweet and you have this unbelievable support from Hawaii is why you are still in the competition. For me, it has to end tonight. Sorry.
Okay. Jasmine Trias, America, you will determine her fate. Of course, two young ladies make it to the finale. One becomes the American Idol. If you want to vote for Jazzy, 1-866-IDOLS-01. 1-866-436-5701. Or, of course, you can text the word vote to 5701. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Jasmine Trias. Thank you, Jazz. Now, please welcome to the stage one more time this young lady, Miss Barrino. And Clive is choosing the songs. What have you picked for Fantasia?
Well, when I first discovered Whitney Houston, she was singing this song in her act, and she stunned me. And I think that Fantasia took on every risk in this competition. I've chosen The Greatest Love of All.
Let's do it. Singing Whitney Houston's The Greatest Love of All, Fantasia Barrino.
I believe the children are our future. Teach them well, let them be the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to.
Man, great.
You've had an amazing night. Thank you. I feel honored to be here in your presence.
One simple word, wow. Wow, fantastic.
Oh, man.
What does it say behind you?
American Idol.
Perino, ladies and gentlemen. A second ago, you said you were about to cry. I see another tear coming. Tears of joy. If you'd like to vote for Fantasia, 1-866-IDOL-02. It's 1-866-436-5702. Or you can text the word VOTE to 5702. We've got one more left. We'll be right back. What is Clive chosen for Diana? Find out after this on IDOL. Welcome back to American Idol Live. We've got one more performance for you tonight. It's up to our guest judge, Clive Davis. What have you chosen for Diana?
I've chosen a great Carol Baeser and Peter Allen song that Melissa Manchester made into a big hit that I think would be great for you, Diana. It's called Don't Cry Out Loud.
Here she is on the stage one more time singing Don't Cry Out Loud. Please welcome Diana DeGarmo.
The day the circus came to town, 'cause she didn't want parades just passing by her. So she painted on a smile and took up with some clown, and she danced without a net upon the wire.
Song. Clive picked a great song for you. It's the perfect song for you. And that was great. It's all about the great song.
That was the best choice for me, for Diana. That was flawless, Diana.
Perfect.
That was flawless.
Diana, you showed why you're still in the competition, and you did nail it, and you did that song proud.
Thank you very much.
Write a letter to Clive Davis saying thank you very much for booking me a place in the final. That's what he just did.
Diana DeGarmo, you see how important song selection is. Well done, young lady. If you'd like to vote for Diana, 1-866-IDOLS-03. 436-5703, or you can text the word VOTE to 5703. Two young ladies make it into the finale. Who is it going to be? It's up to you. Here are the numbers one more time. Take a look.
So I'm saving all my love. Yes, I'm saving all my love. Yes, I'm saving all my love. You are my melody, just as sweet as you can be. And it's good to know you're mine all the time. Oh.
to ya.
Chain, chain, chain.
Chain, chain, chain. Hey, chain, chain, chain. I trust a man and all that he do. And I'll do anything he asks me to. Tell me how come.
You're just a fool to know you're in love.
Tell me how come.
That's it for tonight. The phone lines are officially open. If you don't get through the first time, keep on dialing. You've got 2 full hours. Phone lines might be busy, but stick with it. Don't let these ladies down. We'll be back tomorrow night with your results, and Tamyra Gray will be on the show live. 24 is up next. We'll see you tomorrow. Seacrest, out.